fourth grade, and welcome back to another exciting digital music class with Mr. Houchin here. It's great to see you all. Hope you're ready for another fun-filled 20 or 30 minutes of making music with me. Hope you're doing well and all that sort of things. So let's take a look at what I've got in store for you today. So we start, as always, with our hello song and warming up. Today we've got Pokemon Rhythms, continuing Pick a Little, a new song, Goodnight Ladies. We'll finish out our April Musician of the Month, The Roots, and then we'll sing Goodbye Until Next Time. Now, my goals for you for today, I've got three main goals. The first one is I have two new rhythms we're going to add in with our Pokemon. Both of them are new to these music classes, but you should be familiar with them from our music classes back at the Brown. Then we're going to add a melody and pitch to our tongue twister song, Pick a Little, Talk a Little, that we started last time, and we're going to actually try to sing it this time. And then finally, with our Goodbye Lady song, we're going to learn a brand new song. And that'll sort of be our main three goals for today. Now, like always, I like to start music class by just warming up our bodies, warming up our voices, warming up our breath and our mind so that we're ready to go. And so let's start off today with our little shaking activity that we did last time. So we're going to shake each of our hands and our feet four times each. And then we're going to shake them three times each, two times, one time. And by the end, you should be shaking your whole body. So start with our favorite hand. I'm going to choose my right hand here. And ready, here we go. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Shake your feet. Two, three, four. Other foot. Two, three, four. Now one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. Now hands. One, two. One, two. One, two. One. Now everything. One, 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 one. And shake your whole body. Beautiful. Rub your face. Give it a nice massage to wake it up. All right. And let's shake out our lips by doing this. We're going to go like a horse. Ready? Where did my camera go? Whoopsie. Camera went off there for some reason. All right. Anyway, let's shake out our lips again. And now what we can do is let's do that shaking out our lips, but while singing nice and high like this. Try that. Ready? Can you go even higher or make it even longer with your lips flapping? Nice job, nice job. And why don't we do a big yawn with a voice? Let's do an even higher yawn with our voice. Ready? Nice work. I have a new vocal warm-up for us today. This one is called Zinga Mama, Zinga Mama, Zinga Mama, Zinga Mama, Zing. Zing, zing. And let me grab my trusty melodica. And it sounds like this. Zinga Mama, Zinga Mama, Zinga Mama, Zinga Mama, Zing, zing, zing. Now this one's a little tricky because it starts with the Z sound, but zing ends with a G sound. And I want to be able to hear the Z, the N, and the G sound all while you sing. It's really easy to do this one wrong. Sometimes you might go, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zing, zing, zing. And we sort of lose all those sounds. But I'm really listening for zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zing, zing, zing. Just like that. Let's listen to it one more time. Ready? Zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zing, zing, zing. Zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zing, zing, zing. Zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zing, zing, zing. Zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zing, zing, zing. Zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zing, zing, zing. Zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zing, zing, zing. One more. Zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zing, zing, zing. Nice job, nice job. Let me put that down. Go ahead and take a deep breath and sigh. Let's take a deeper breath and sigh this time. Ready? And now, can you do just a slow inhale in through your nose and out through your mouth to get ourselves ready? And breathe in. And out. One more time, in. And out. Last time, in. And out. Nice job, nice job. All right, let's take a look at some of our Pokemon rhythms that we were doing last time. So last time we were doing our friends Aerodactyl and Krabby. Now, Aerodactyl, we remember, stands for Tika Tika, and Krabby stands for TT. And those two might come up a little bit later, but I want to introduce you to new rhythms. And so let me go ahead and get those up on the screen for you. So now today I want to focus on the rhythm of Pikachu and the rhythm of Mew. Now let's start by talking with our friend Mew here. You might notice this one looks pretty familiar because it's in fact maybe the first rhythm we talked about way long ago when you were just wee little kiddos. And that is, of course, the ta. If you were to say Mew and clap it, Mew, you just get one sound. And for now, we're going to put Mew on the beat, so you get one sound per beat. So anytime you see a Mew, you can think ta today. Now, Pikachu, that's a little bit of a different story. Pikachu, Pikachu, makes three sounds over one beat. However, the first two sounds, the pika, are a little bit shorter and go a little bit faster than the last sound, chu. Pika-chu, like that. Try that. Why don't you slide your hand on the chu just so that we feel it being a little bit longer. Ready? Pika-chu. And so in our music, that's going to match up with a rhythm we call pika-ti. Now, if you take a look at it, you'll notice that the rhythm, there's three notes. And over the first two notes, there's two beams across the top. And over the last note, there's just one beam. And we know that when we looked at our Tika Tika with Aerodactyl, it had two beams across the top. And when we had our TT with Krabby, there was just one beam across the top. Well, now we've got a rhythm that has both two beams and one beam. And so that's how we can kind of tell that this is a Tika T. All right, so we've got Pikachu and we've got Mew, and these are our new rhythms that we're going to add into our mix today. So here's a pattern for you. Take a look at it up here. Now, I'm going to take this opportunity to grab my Quaker Oats because, you know, this I've been using this as my drum. And look up here, we've got Pikachu, we've got a Krabby, a Pikachu, and a Mew. And if we were to say that with the beat, that would sound like this. Pikachu, Krabby, Pikachu, Mew. Now, just the beat, kind of thinking it like that, that's not very interesting. So I'm going to add in some music right now. Let's see. I thought, hey, since we have a really cool musician of the month with the Roots, why don't we use some of their music as sort of the background for this? So let's just practice saying this pattern right now. Ready, here we go. Pikachu, Krabby, Pikachu, Mew. Pikachu, Krabby, Pikachu, Mew. Pikachu, Krabby, Pikachu, Mew. One more time. Pikachu, Krabby, Pikachu, Mew. Nice job. Now let's take it, and as we say it this time, can we put it on our instrument? Whatever found sound you have. If you've got an oats can, if you've got a water bottle, or if you just want to clap it or use your body. Let's try it together. Get your instrument ready. We're ready, here we go. Pikachu, Krabby. one more time. Pikachu, Krabby, Pikachu, Mew. Now take a look at these Pokemon. Think about what we called their rhythms. And see if you could say this instead of using the Pokemon names, the rhythms that they represent. Let's try it. Two. Already, here we go. And tick-a-tee-tee-tee, tick-a-tee-ta. Tick-a-tee-tee-tee, tick-a-tee-ta. Tick-a-tee-tee-tee, tick-a-tee-ta. Tick-a-tee-tee-tee, tick-a-tee-ta. Nice job, nice job. How about a new Pokemon rhythm for you? Let's see. Where'd you go, my Poke rhythm? Here we go. How about a new one? Let's say it and play it all. One, two. Already, here we go. And Pikachu, Pikachu, Krabby, Mew. Pikachu, Pikachu, Krabby, Mew. Pikachu, Pikachu, Krabby, Mew. This time, I want you to play it. And I want you to say the rhythms, the tas, tiki, tika-tikas, and titis, or the titikas or tika-tis, as you play it on your instrument. Two, already, here you go, and... Think you got it? So we have a tika-tee, tika-tee, tee-tee, and a ta. Here we go. And tika-tee, tika-tee, tee-tee, ta. Tika-tee, tika-tee, tee-tee, ta. Tika-tee, 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 ta. Last time. Tika-tee, tika-tee, tee-tee, ta. Nice job, nice job. So, really... These faster rhythms, these more complicated rhythms, it's about as easy as playing Pokemon. And I know some of you are pretty good at Pokemon. All right. Go ahead and put that in your brain and save it for later. And let's jump back to some singing. So last week, I taught you a tongue twister called Pick a Little, Talk a Little. Now, this tongue twister actually comes from a Broadway musical called The Music Man, which is sort of this story of a music teacher. Well, he's actually not really a music teacher. He's kind of a scam artist who tries to, you know, scam people out of their money. And he comes to a town and tries to convince them that they need to start a school band. But he doesn't know anything about teaching a school band. And so this song, Pick a Little, Talk a Little, actually comes from the musical, The Music Man. And so we worked on saying it really fast last time. This time, I'm going to sing it for you a little slow to start today, and then we'll practice singing it ourselves. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 cheep. Probably one of the most important things about this song is remembering to breathe. I'll try it one more time, and then we'll give you a chance to sing it. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, cheep, cheep. Talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, cheep, cheep. Talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, cheep, cheep. Talk a lot, pick a little more, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, cheep, 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 cheep. Nice job. So, let's do a little singing ourselves. We'll go my turn, your turn. Get your singing voice out. We're going to need to sing a little bit high for this one. Repeat after me. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk. Cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more. Then the last time we sing, it's a little bit different. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Our voice kind of goes down as we sing. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. And then we sing up and down a scale going, cheep, 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 cheep. Just like that, ready? Cheep, 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 cheep. So it's pretty much the same thing through the whole song until you get to the last round of pick a little, talk a littles. Let's practice that nice and slow right now. Sing along with me.
Ready, here we go. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, cheep, cheep,
talk a lot, pick a little more.
Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, cheep, cheep,
talk a lot, pick a little more.
Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, cheep, cheep,
talk a lot, pick a little more.
Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, 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 cheep.
Repeat after me.
Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, 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 cheep. Ready your turn. Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, 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 cheep.
Again, that last part's a little tricky. What do you say? Do you think you can do the whole thing with me a little bit faster? Let's try it. If you need to stop and leave some words out, go for it. But let's try a little faster.
Ready, here we go.
Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, 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 talk a lot, pick a little more.
Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, cheep, cheep,
talk a lot, pick a little more.
Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, cheep, cheep,
talk a lot, pick a little more.
Pick a little, talk a little, pick a little, talk a little. Cheep, 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 cheep.
Can you go even faster? Was just me kind of showing off. All right, so why don't you take this week to sort of practice singing that a little faster, making it nice and clear, and singing, you know, up high, nice, those right pitches, because next week I'm going to have a little more fun with that song. So take this week to sort of build your speed and get ready to go on it. All right, so I have one last song to teach you today, and this is a new song, and it actually also comes from the same musical that Pick a Little, Talk a Little does. It comes from The Music Man. And it's a, you could almost think of it as like a lullaby. It's called Goodnight Ladies. And you'll notice that as I go through, I change some of the words each time I sing. It goes like this.
Goodnight ladies, goodnight ladies, goodnight ladies.
As I sing this, I'm sort of reminded of another song that we used to do back in the second and third grade.
Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. And welcome to music today.
It's kind of the same song, but now it's a little bit of a goodbye version. Let's try it together.
Goodnight, ladies. Fair.
It's kind of an easy song to sing, and since we've kind of been singing it with our hello song years past, you should be pretty quick at learning it. But that's all I want to give you this week, because next week, again, like I said with the other songs, we'll do a little more playing around with it. But I think it's time to maybe switch over to talk about our musician of the month. Unfortunately, today's the last day of April, so this is the last day we'll talk about our musician of the month, The Roots. So let's talk about two of the main members of the Roots, and that is Questlove and Black Thought. Now, those aren't their real names. Questlove is the drummer of the group, and his real name is Amir Thompson. And Black Thought is the main rapper or MC of the group, and his real name is Tariq Trotter. Now, these two gentlemen are the founding members of The Roots. They met way back when they were in school together in Philadelphia. After school would get out, they would go out to the streets and hang out on the sidewalk, and Questlove would get a bucket and some sticks and do some drumming, and Black Thought would do some rapping over the beats that Questlove was drumming. And so that's sort of how The Roots began. Eventually, they met some other musicians and sort of pulled them into their group, and that's how they sort of created this large ensemble that we see in here today. So I thought I'd take our last little bit of learning about them to kind of focus on these two members. So let's start with Questlove. And what I have today is a video of him playing the drums with our friend Grover from Sesame Street. It's kind of funny, so I hope you enjoy Questlove.
Hello there. M is for musician. A musician is a person who plays an instrument, like the drums here. To help me show you what a musician does, I have with me here my good friend, Mr. Questlove.
Hi.
A drummer is a musician. And luckily, we have one of the world's most amazing drummers right here.
Oh, man. Thank you, Grover.
Me!
You?
Correct. Now, are you ready to try and do what I do?
Sure.
That is the spirit. Okay, now, watch carefully. I call this the da-dum.
The da-dum.
Yes, here it comes.
Okay.
Okay. Did you get that? It is okay if you need me to do it again.
Hey, I think I got it. Yeah. Okay, this is the da-dum.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Well, you are a very quick learner, Mr. Questlove.
Yeah.
Are you ready for something really hard, though? I call this the deedle-deedle-dum. Hang on to your hi-hat, because here it comes. It is perfectly okay if you want to give up now.
No.
No shame. Not from this direction.
I think I got it.
Okay. Yeah?
The deedle-deedle-dum.
Yes.
Okay.
You are one promising student!
Hey, thanks, Grover. Hey, Grover.
Hmm?
Can I try something for you? You
know? Well, if you want, I do not want you to embarrass yourself,
oh.
But... Okay. Do not be afraid. Just try something.
Okay, this is called something. Here we go.
Wow, that was something. That was something. So that was an example of what Questlove can do on the drums. If you want an example of Black Thought kind of showing off his rapping skills, I have a bonus video for you in the description of this video. It's a link to a YouTube video featuring Black Thought performing the song My Shot. Now, you might know that song from the musical Hamilton. And so Black Thought kind of gives his interpretation of My Shot from Hamilton. It's a really cool video. It kind of shows off his rapping ability. So check that out. The link is in the description of this video. So there we have it. That is our class for today. We'll be back next week with another exciting fourth grade music class on Thursday. Hope you've been enjoying these and they've been keeping you active and making music. And I can't wait till sometime in the future when I get to see you all again. How about today, instead of singing goodbye, goodbye again, we sing goodbye, fourth grade, and we sort of sing it to the tune of our Goodnight Ladies song. Let's try it. Goodbye. There we go. Goodbye, fourth grade. Goodbye, fourth grade. Goodbye, fourth grade. We're going to leave you now. All right, fourth grade. Be safe, be well, and have an excellent day.